My name is Fredrik Stanner. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Sweden. I don't really remember why I chose just REZ, but it started with Sippo a long time ago, and I didn't really like it that much, so I wanted to have a shorter name and pretty much a shorter name, so I switched from Sippo to REZ Sippo. Then I went from REZ Sippo to just REZ. So not really that special, but that's how it went down. The first multiplayer game I ever played was World of Warcraft, together with my brother. We started playing it and I watched him play it a lot, and I wanted my own character, so I decided to beg my parents to buy it for me as well, so that's where I started playing WoW. I got into esports at the first year, when I started playing CSGO probably. I got my first team and we qualified for the minor in Bucharest, and that's where I basically esports and where my career started as well together. I realized when I can make a living and a career out of Counter-Strike when I flew down to Bucharest together with Cringe Gods, with Draken beside of me, and that's where it all started, where everything light up for me and realized this is what I can do for the future. I have a pretty much of a free role right now, I think, in an IP. I do pretty much what I want, and mostly entry fragging and being the first in the lead and picking out the first guy when we enter the site, pretty much. What we need right now in an IP to become even better is probably more structure and more individual free roles and more individual structure plays, and that's what we're gonna be working on a lot together with Pita. I think we have a bright future together with him. Yeah. Together with Pita, I definitely think we can become a top three team, and because we know right now what we need to work on and we believe we can go far. I believe that. Qualifying and winning a major is probably the biggest dream I have right now and the biggest goal I have right now as a player. So it would mean definitely a lot for me personally and for the team as well. And so yeah, I would say this is my biggest goal right now, to qualify and win a major.